I want to thank you all for watching this video. I'm recording this video from my office in the historic Lucas Administration Building on our Hattiesburg campus. And I cannot tell you how much I miss seeing our Golden Eagle family. Our academic halls have been empty. Our dining and residence halls have mostly been quiet. And the vibrant buzz and excitement of our campuses just doesn't currently exist. Every generation has faced its share of challenges. And there's no doubt that these are challenging times for our university, our state, and our country. And it's not just because of COVID-19. Racial injustice has again captured the attention of the world. Recent events call on each of us to recommit ourselves to a common good that stands against racism, appreciates individual differences, and values inclusion. I want each of you to know that I am committed to these tenets for USM, and they are an institutional expectation of all who work and study here. Many of us have a strong conviction for each of these ideals, and it is certainly more challenging to communicate what is most important to us in the middle of a pandemic that truly has changed our way of life. But it's also important for you to know at the University of Southern Mississippi, we have an institutional commitment to non-discrimination. And I'd like for you to bear with me for just a second as I read our institutional non-discrimination policy, and I'll quote, "The University of Southern Mississippi does not discriminate on the basis of age, sex, sexual orientation, disability, pregnancy, gender identity, genetic information, religion, race, color, national origin, veteran status, or any other status protected under applicable federal, state, or local law. In its admission, treatment, or access to its educational programs and activities, or in its employment practices, the University of Southern Mississippi prohibits sexual and gender-based harassment, including sexual assault and misconduct, and other forms of interpersonal violence." End of quote. The University of Southern Mississippi has been serving students for 110 years, and our university has grown to become one of the most diverse institutions of higher learning in our country. We became who we are today because of the courage, the perseverance, and the sacrifice of countless individuals who initiated change so that any person, regardless of race, color, or creed, could receive an education at an institution of their choice in the state of Mississippi. I am proud that today, the University of Southern Mississippi looks more like the state of Mississippi than any other institution in Mississippi. I'm proud that our diversity makes this place, but it's because we're different that we have a responsibility to lead during this significant challenge. Let's embrace this responsibility. Let's not waste this opportunity. Let's make the current challenge matter. Each individual will be important as we continue on this journey. We are truly all in this together. There will be times that require us to boldly and bravely speak our truth. And there will be times for us to quietly listen. There will be times when we experience anger that our progress is met with resistance or doesn't move as fast as we hope. And there will be times when we will have to set aside our anger to better understand and offer kindness and forgiveness. There will be times in which USM acts firmly in response to those who are threats to the success of our community. And there will be times when we offer grace and education to those who, through their own ignorance, have acted in a way that is inconsistent with our values. At all times, though, we must not forget that the only future worth shaping is one that is free of discrimination and racism, and one in which we work together to ensure all individuals are offered equal opportunities to succeed. Thank you again for your commitment to leadership. Thank you again for your passion for these issues. And thank you again for the role you are playing in our progress forward as we continue this important work together.